This one's called The Savior. I put my past in the purse of persuasion. I tore the tags from a timely temptation. I wore the wrath of a worried mind, and the mind was mine on some I can't escape this everyday shit. You know what it is? My imagination. Creating these places, these warriors, the battles. I'm stationed in the corridors of chapels, sitting next to warlords eating apples, feeling starboard wearing sandals. So, if crowds start to gather as I write this next chapter, my purpose was filled and my spirit was captured. Hold up, no. As crowds start to gather as I'm writing this next chapter, I'm filling my purpose and ensuring that my spirit gets captured. Because to lead the rapture of action and master this faction, it's a matter of wearing facts as a jacket, putting self-doubt in the casket. It's the only death that's not tragic when self-love becomes a continuous action. Some would say that that's magic. I'm just telling y'all what happened. Thank you.